thinking about Ethan and our date tonight. He left Gwen to come back to me. And we went to the arcade, and he won the most beautiful teddy bear for me. And now he's on his way over to Sheridan's to tell Luis that we are in love. If all goes well with my brother, I can look forward to a lifetime of dates with Ethan as Mrs. Ethan Crane.